All right, I am back. Yeah. I'm back. Okay. I took a break to do some lunch and stuff. So yeah, hopefully I should be nice and refreshed now. So we're gonna have to walk through this whole area again, but hopefully that shouldn't take too long. It'll probably take longer to watch this stupid animation play every single time than it will for me to actually walk all the way through. Excluding the battles, of course, since there might be a few of those as well. And, just as I said, there is. Look at that. And his torpedo, and we should be fine. Take that! That is how you deal with pig masks. And they only gain another level. I'm getting as many levels as I can get. This is the way I need to go, all the way. Yeah, I should still be fine on oxygen, though. I don't need to worry about oxygen. That's good. Okay, you want to fight me? I guess you could, if you really wanted to. I'm just gonna surf elf in an ocean current. Well, let's see how effective that protection is. Well, really not very effective. Wow, they all would want to hit me and only me. Why do they hate me so much? Okay, another anti-paralysis that's not going to be too useful, I don't think. Actually, let me see. Gee, wait, what the hell? A fork's doing a chick? Tiny, yellow, fluffy, and chirpy. Did that come from a fresh egg? I guess it might have. Unfortunately, that one is also broken, so... Yeah, I didn't need another one that soon anyway, so... I'll destroy you, you evil creature. Yeah, keep firing torpedoes. Alright, here we go. Even more kissing. So how much kissing have I had happen in just this one section of the game alone? Alright, this is just a dead end. I forgot. Freeze Beta, how dare you? I'm extremely offended that you would try to use that on me. Oh, hey, there we go. There's the level 40 mark. Oh wow, I didn't even touch him right there. So you saw how much of a gap there was there. Come on, die. There. Good boy, you obeyed me. Actually, you know, I'm gonna fight him anyway. Because I'm gonna need the experience. Oh, there we go, that's the kind of thing I need. More of Joel smashing my enemies. Holy shit, 4 hits. That's the most I've had so far. And it was all just by mashing buttons. I think that's the most I've had so far, I don't know. Maybe it was something that happened in an earlier part that I didn't know, that I don't remember now. Oh, and now Tracy has a fever. At least it happens in the section of the game where I can't run anyway, so there's no annoyance. You see, it's not that hard to murder them all. Alright. Another navy squeal. Alright, Joel's level is now 37, that's cool. Yeah, grab the present. There's a bomb, but I can't carry anything more. Yeah, he still has the anti-paralysis stuff. Alright, now I need to go as fast as I can to make sure I don't run out of oxygen. Yes, please. I hate the process of getting oxygen, but I like the oxygen itself. Offense down, Omega. I can't think of very many situations I've found so far where that would actually be useful, though. Vacuum attack! Aw, I don't like it when you decrease my stats like that. That's horrible. How dare you? And then freeze beta. He died. Unfortunately, the battle ended too fast for that to actually do much of any damage. Fortunately, actually, because I don't want to take that much damage. Oh, hey, I could've used... It would've been useful if I found you a little bit earlier.